Come on, come on, come on, come on. Pick up, pick up, pick up, pick up. Come on, pick up.
At the tone, please record your message. Up, when you finish recording, you may hang up or press 1 for
I'm
more.
I'm gonna just leave a message.
Hey, how you doing, girl? And yeah, it's your ex, man. I had to hit you up and really get this off my chest, man. I was thinking about what went down between me and you. All the crazy moments, all the crazy things you put me through. I should have wrote you off and wrote a song probably dissing you. But that'd be really stupid knowing the nights I'm sitting here missing you. Because you and I were what's the way the thing's supposed to be. But I felt just like a fool when you chose that other nigga over me. Telling me you love me and saying I was the best. But knowing all along you were backtracking to your ex. I never understood that cause the way that nigga treated you, cheated on you badly, and every day he just misleaded you. And all I did was love you and gave you what was the best of me. Put everything in music and gave you whatever's left of me. Understood your emotions, connect with your mind mentally. But things were 180 when we engaged each other physically. Cause after that you played me and you did what you did to me. And after you got caught, you tried to blame it on insecurities.
What the hell?
You have reached the maximum time permitted for recording your message.
I ain't even get to
finish continue
my message.
Recording where you left off,
man, I gotta
press
finish this
4.
Message.
Like I said, you claiming that is something I'll admit. But after that, you made me feel like every woman wasn't shit. Despite everything you did, I still put it in the past. But knowing you're the main reason, I keep my mind on my cash. So tell me what it was, because it's something I can't manage. Was this some silly way to try to blast me on some status? I gave you my all, but I guess it wasn't good enough. Never put my hands to you, so I guess it wasn't good enough. Showed you a good life, but I guess it wasn't good enough. Tried to be your man, but I guess boy's what you was looking for. And yeah, I seen a lot of faces, sex a lot of women, been through relationships and put a lot of feelings in them. But you were the one person I took time in investing in. Even my boys told me you ain't the one I should be messing with. But I guess I have to take it as just a lesson learned. And succeed at what it do because it's the best revenge served. Put it all behind me and get whatever's made for me. But you made it very difficult for every woman try to get with me.